Preparation for carving a cow. Yep, make sure there's lots of lube by it. This is our young heifer actually too. Only the head is only the eye. Yeah, because usually the front foot should come out, but in this one, just the head there. So the leg must have been stuck like this, you know? Yep, it should. Did you got the leg? He's the master of carving a cow, isn't he? Usually we carve them in the shade and the bed, on the bedroom, but this morning we couldn't because she can't stay. So we hit your sister somehow. It's a bit like this. Ah. And the lots of other girls are here just watching. Just waiting on their friend.
Your phone.
Yeah, I'll make a Snapchat. Good morning.
Good morning, guys. This is the first morning.
Yeah.
At the hard morning. Guys, magpapaano tayo na ngayon ng baka. Hirap pa nakin.
Only one leg now?
I got the loop. Another one.
Ah, yeah.
I need to tie it properly.
Yeah. Must be a big calf too, eh?
Yeah. Oh. Come on.
Yeah. She's pushing good, which is a good sign. Well, usually some cows don't push, they just like stay there.
See? Ooh. This is it. Yeah. it. Push.
Come on, girlie, push.
A little backward, bro.
Hmm?
You get hold. Me. You get hold that.
Push up, girl, push up.
Too big,
eh? Too big, bro. Yeah, I like that backwards eye. Coming.
Coming.
Coming. Woo, got it. Big one too.
Oh.
So big boy. Shit. No wonder she couldn't push it. Boy or girl? Boy. Yeah, it's a boy. Good job, eh? Good job.
Yeah, you have to check.
Inside, make sure there's inside. Nothing. Because like
nothing.
This morning we hit another cow up there, which she hit two calves. Nothing there?
Nothing. Ooh. Big one.
Big calf too.
Plus it's bigger than
the one you pull in by four, why?
Yeah.
Which is there, the by four. So it totally took us 7 minutes and 15 seconds so far to carve a cow. Which is pretty good, eh?
Yeah. So long,
eh? Not that long at all. Which is pretty good. Ooh. So usually we give about 15 or half an hour. If we can't do it, then we'll call, like, you know, the vet. But usually we don't call them because, yeah, Edison is pretty good. He does a good job here.
This is the afterbed,
eh? Yeah, that's the afterbed there. So she's all done. She's gonna get up in a minute because she's just having a wee rest, eh?
I feel like I run. From here to
there. In So yeah, this is our loop gun. She's quite weak, eh? Yeah. We leave her here, eh? So all done now and yeah, we're starting to go and collect some more calves. We got a few other calves in the front there. Yeah, we got one here in the trailer too. And there's another one there. Calves everywhere.
Calves everywhere, right?
Yeah. That's the mom of this one. Collecting the calves here. That's the mom. What is it? It's a bull, is it? Ah. So we have to identify the mom. I think the mom is. Four zero one. Okay. Eleven. Bull, ay. Yeah. Oh, she wants to run. Right. I'll write that number down, right? One. And what was the next one, Ed? Hepa.
Hepa.
The mom? Number 11, Hepa, but the mom? Oh, that's already recorded. Two? That's pa. So we are missing one mamai. Yeah. I make a question mark here. We'll come back for another mom.
Yeah. Come back for me. Huh?
Relax.
Yeah.
Because only small job here, I know. No, wala. No, wala. At meron naman tayo isa.
581.
581. Galugarin natin ang ating mga alaga at maghanap ng guya. Ayan, ayan.
Bro, ano sa kwan? Ano sa kwan? What's the video?
Yeah. 320.
Ha?
You're right again.
Wait. 320?
Yeah. Mm. 320.
Bro.
Give me your phone. Yes, yes, it was that.
Good morning, all. So we just here collecting the calves, just taking them away and putting them in a nice dry bark chip so that, yeah, so these calves will stay alive and, yeah, stay nice and dry and they'll get fresh colostrum there because they get a bit cold out here, you know. But this one is just born. Like last night? Yeah. Oh yeah, we got a few calves in the boiler as well. And it, yeah, and we got a few others to collect there. Yeah, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Seven here, and we got a few more there to collect and yeah, a few that side and yeah. And we had to assist two this morning as well, so yeah, it was a big morning, but yeah. Still smiling and yeah, still walking along and yeah, loving our job.
Hard morning, eh?
Oh yeah, very hard morning. But yeah.
Have a background. Yeah. Background sound.
Oh, the cow?
Yeah.
Yeah. 93.
Sabul? Yeah, it is a boy, yeah.
Hey guys, yung mga naipon namin. Yung mga guyo na naipon namin ngayong umaga. Ngayon, dadali na ito sa cow seat para painumin ng colostrum milk. Ayan. See you.
Bye-bye.
Thanks for watching. Bye.